Hello everybody, this is XenoCat8253 welcoming you back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles 2. And in this part,
let's go!
Onwards!
We're heading back into this mess of an area. Because it's where all the unique monsters are. In general, not like in this area in particular, but like... Have I been this way? Have been this way. This is a dead end.
It's the dawn of a new
are
day.
Are you someone? You
we
are
depart.
Someone I need to kill, I don't know.
Advantage.
Here's someone I need to kill, though, so I'm gonna fight him. You're so calling me for death. I don't want to start with him. Actually, I do want to start with him. Yeah, let's go.
Lightning,
what I have.
Now I think it's going well.
Now I'm
embedded
and don't
think
it's going
to be.
You
have my
thanks. I'm trying.
Excellent. Heck of a
here I am. Zenobia Celsius.
I love it. Love it. Breathe not fear. He clads all my way.
I shall defend you to the last, my lady. No.
Quadruple slash! So hard, too.
Grim moon!
Healing halo!
No!
You have my thanks!
Ha!
Yes!
Fantastic!
Eclipse! Blade! Ha!
Good try. Blade Vortex. Zenobia! No!
Much appreciated.
Get the point of
the
quadruple slash!
Is Darkling combo.
Third stage.
Awesome.
Oh, let's do this.
Ready to attack.
Yep!
Eagle eye!
More enemies up! Something across here!
This might work!
Slash. Okay!
The enemy's element is
what's
now
this?
Eclipse! Blade! Let's go!
I'm with you, my lady!
Yep. Yes!
Righto!
Darkness! Excellent one! I am come!
Dark
this
serpent.
Is the culmination of years of training!
Zenobia!
Entertain me!
The enemy's element is now
Windmire!
You die!
But that's Zenobia's Wing Mastery. Yep, there. Boom.
Light breeze, third level of Wing Winds. Mastery. You name it.
Cool.
I got it.
We got her. We got her field skills up to level 3. We need to get her other skills up to level 3. Lower level to this place. We need to go fight that guy again. The guy that keeps knocking everyone off the edge. And I need to switch Min back in because I like Min better than Shiba overall. Shiba's not bad. I do like her. It's just having two water blades right now.
I've been sharpening my fangs for this day to come.
I want Nim. I want Nim so I can get, just so I can do the earth things with Min, just so I can pull off earth things myself. Also being able to do launch by myself, also being able to do launch is helpful. I mean, we have launch in the party, just I would like to be able to launch more than just break everything, rather than just break everything. We need to fight Nobidon Eugene again. as I'm sure you remember, he's the guy that kept knocking me off the edge the last time. The first time I fought. So we didn't get a proper fight because I kicked him off the edge. As you may recall. It was a short fight. He's a beast of earth.
Just let me know if you need assistance.
I think we can do this. Please be destroyed.
Blaze combo, third stage. Awesome.
Slow down. Bridges. Well, I think he killed him.
The earth does not like me.
We're in perfect sync.
The Empire's most powerful blade, eh?
It's yeah. Like we're in perfect sync.
He doesn't last that long because he's next to a cliff. I don't really care about his drops that much. I just wanted to kill for Zenobia. I was hoping to get the kill legitimately that time, but, like, whatever. Ooh, I like how Merc missions just fill up random things halfway. And we got a field skill.
It can be good to broaden your horizons.
Oh my. My cat just walked by. Silly cat. Gotcha. See, we've already gotten two unique monsters down. Next one is back up on the upper level, I believe, technically. Although, Hop Type did first four sound promising? This sounds promising.
Let us proceed.
Yeah. No, this is actually closer. I have to climb up here, I think, but he's just up here. Party members, figure it out. Morag. Oh, no, Morag got it. Blades can't climb. They're not very smart like that. That is strange. The blades just don't climb ladders. But we need to refight this guy.
Just do what we always do.
So, lead the way, Nia. Let's get this going.
Maybe you should try getting
away. Dynamic spark sword.
That's it. He crashes it at play. Healing Zuka.
Focus.
Yes. Ha. I feel all
you want. Zenobia. Seek an
egg and time to shine. Even better than this. Just give me the order.
Here
I go.
Go down the road.
There you go. Eclipse. Blade. Healing bolt.
That does feel like
a
lot
of damage. No fight! No fight, my prince! Armor there! Now!
Sure.
In I go!
This I shall defend you to the last!
Get over there! I feel a singular aura.
Watch out!
Cheers for that! Just with
Josh! This simply won't do!
So now! We'll work your healing here! Great!
Blaze! Come on, Electric. Come on, Pete. Get another driver.
Never fear, I got this!
Focus! Water!
Nine!
A worthy foe, my
home. Get back there.
Cheers. Good to hear that sweet foul mouth.
Stay back.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, more aggro. This is all the
This is
the culmination of years of training.
Great.
Halo.
Heal it.
Quadruple slash.
Okay, awaiting your direction.
Now. Okay.
Wolfram. You're in mood.
We can do even better than this.
No.
Much appreciated.
Zekinators, time to shine.
Okay.
Okay, we're off the end. Go win.
Leave it to Zeke.
What's wrong? Eclipse.
Well. I'm not complaining.
Part Maybe of the I battle got, is in the preparation.
That battle skill up to level 3. Cool. Improving. Working. I'm still improving Zenobia a bit. I think that's all we needed in Morrowdane. The rest of Morrowdane went fast. What else do we need, Zenobia? Some Letharian ones. And we need to go back to Uriah, of all places. Okay. Let's go do Letharia first, because... Letharia, heck, please... I don't know. I feel like we should start in Letharia, because that's where we are now. But we have made it quite far. By the end of our unique monster hunting, we should have...
That was a slog.
Everything up to third level, and I think we'll get one of her field skills up to fourth level. There's supposed to be a unique monster here. Where are you? It's like a fish. Be one of these pools of water. I assume. It's a fish that only spawns during very specific weathers. Which means I have to do some fancy skip traveling.
Keep a close eye out for trouble.
Let us proceed.
No, not Ponset. Yay, fancy skip traveling. Please be the right weather condition when I get there.
We came a pretty long way, hey?
Onward!
This is not the weather condition I was looking for. I don't think it matters where I skip travel to, it just resets the weather every time I skip travel somewhere.
That was a slog.
Let's take it at our own pace, okay?
Back to Letheria. Okay, trying again. Will you give me the right weather? This weather can only occur at night, so that's why it's nighttime.
We came a pretty long way, eh?
No.
Onwards!
Screw you. I am getting that right, right? It can only occur at night. Yeah. Keep skip traveling to other places and then skip traveling back. Because this is fun.
We came a pretty long way, eh?
Onwards!
Darn it, that was the wrong button. Come on, give me an Aurora. I just want the pretty Aurora. It's a unique weather condition to...
You could hear my report!
That was a small
friend's return!
Let's take it at our own pace, okay?
But we have Merc Group, a Merc Group to deal with.
Done!
So let's deal with our Merc Group.
Done!
Cool. They are earning me money over time, which is nice, I guess. Yay!
You're done learning your
combat stuff. Nice!
I think I've got it now.
Nice, a little bit more forestry. That is helpful, actually. That's really helpful. Please learn more forestry. What is that thing you learned over here? Botany? Okay. Don't need it. You learned both electric mastery and entomology up another level. That's cool. You need to get more trust now. Iki? Ooh, cool. Iki got a B rank trust. And that's it. We're still doing heavy angling right now. Theria, I believe, is what I was looking for. Let's not boost. Let's just get whatever blades. No, it does get boosted by Info Collector. Right. In my Info Collectors. Let's trust you. You're all, like, done now. Oh, well.
At your command.
Best of luck, guys.
I imagine I'll
fit
right in.
Info collectors on this one. Yes, no, you too.
I imagine I'll fit
and
right in.
Trust. Oh, that guy did get trust. Oh, no, he's out on another mission. Never mind. I'm gonna pick up people who have a lot of stuff to learn. This is B rank trust already. Ah, people don't have that much to learn. Like, none of these blades have much to learn. Six is the most I'm seeing. Oh, Tome.
Yes, sir!
Like, I'll still take really high trust blades with a lot to learn. These random merc missions aren't going to help. The S-rank trust is never going on merc missions again, essentially. I may actually throw some of them away if I feel like I have enough of the other field skills that they have. I don't know. Actually, no. Why would I do that? It doesn't make sense. I'll keep them around. Unless they only have two field skills, I might throw them away then. Inaki, you're low on trust, and you have six things.
Best
to
of
learn.
Luck, guys.
Same with you, Miyuki. You can.
Yes,
die.
Sir.
Sure, Shigeru, you can be the leader.
Oh, big responsibility, but I'll do it.
Go have fun.
We'll get it done. Let's
powering
go, team.
Yourselves up.
Best of
ways.
Luck to you.
Cool. Well, we're still working on things. Yay, we got our trust up. Right, here's still skip traveling. Time to try to reset the weather in Letharia.
Phew, that was a slog.
Let's take it at our own pace, okay?
Pretty long way, eh?
Onwards!
Oh my gosh. I think I may have to just... You know what? I'll end the video here. We've done enough. I'll meet you back when I have the Aurora. It'll be easier that way. And I'll wait to deal with Merc missions until we get back.